Welcome to Meditation and Life YouTube channel. Hello friends, and welcome back to our channel. Today we'll be exploring the profound practice of mindfulness and present moment awareness through a lengthy guided meditation called Awaken to the Stillness of Now. This in-depth experience is designed to pull you out of your usual mind's habitual tendencies of living in the past or future, and bring you into direct contact with the richness and aliveness available in this present moment reality. We'll be systematically guiding your attention through your senses, sights, sounds, bodily sensations, and even thoughts and emotions themselves, to illuminate the truth that this now moment is actually all you ever have. So find a comfortable seated position, or lie down on your back if you prefer. Make sure to settle in somewhere that feels safe and supportive, where you can remain uninterrupted for the next hour or so. When you're ready to begin, take a few full, deep breaths, allowing your awareness to become fully present here and now. Awaken to the stillness of now. To start, bring your full attention inward by closing your eyes if they aren't closed already. Let your eyelids seal you off for the time being from the usual distractions of the outer visual world. Now become aware of the simple fact that you exist in this moment. That there is an awake presence, a subjective experiencer of reality, here and now, which we call the sense of I. Notice the felt sense of being an aware consciousness as you sit here. No need to visualize anything right now, simply feel into the bare sense of existence itself, before any sights, sounds or sensations arise. This awake presence has been with you your whole life through all changes and movements, like the constant ground upon which all experience rests. As you rest in this awake presence, become aware of any sounds in the space around you. If it's quiet right now, simply listen for the next sound that comes, anchoring your attention there. When you hear a sound, don't identify or name it. Simply notice it arising, peaking, and passing away into silence once more. As the next sound comes, seamlessly redirect your attention to follow it, observing its fleeting nature. Stay curious and awake to whichever sounds are appearing, one after the next, nearby or distant, expected or surprising. Whenever the mind gets hooked on thoughts about a sound, as soon as you notice that happening, gently bring your attention back to listening. In addition to sounds, you may notice sights in your peripheral vision even with eyes closed. Perhaps flecks of light, colors, shadows or patterns shifting. If so, you can open your eyes slightly and allow whatever visual shapes and forms are present to beckon your awareness. Let your eyes go gently, soft focus, taking in the whole field of vision without needing to narrow your gaze to particular objects. Notice how the sights are constantly changing, morphing, dancing before your eyes. Keep that soft, broad panoramic awareness open, simply observing whatever sights arise or dissolve without identifying or clinging to any of it. When you notice your mind commenting, rest back into the silent witnessing of visual experience in this moment. Now, in addition to any sounds or sights, allow yourself to tune into the never-ending dance of physical sensations pulsing through your body in this moment. You may notice touch points where your body makes contact with the ground, chair, or clothing, perhaps subtle energies like tingling, pulsing, or warmth. Any itches, aches, or areas of tightness. The continual flow of breath moving through your nostrils and chest. Bring a relaxed yet vivid present awareness to all of the sensations currently arising in and around the physical vessel of your form. As with sounds and sights, simply notice each sensation with pure perception before the mind rushes in to label or solidify it. See if you can stay with the bare experience of sensations appearing and disappearing moment to moment. Like waves on an ocean of awake presence, there's no need to grasp or push away any of these experiences. Simply remain open and aware, witnessing the constantly shifting field of sensations with a spirit of interest and acceptance for what is. Now in this next phase, we'll transition to including the realm of thoughts and emotions themselves in our awareness practice. But rather than taking our thoughts literally or buying into their stories, we'll simply notice them as another pattern of movement arising in present moment experience. Become aware of the next thought that captures your attention, almost as if it were an outer sound or sight appearing. See if you can observe thoughts like clouds passing across an open sky, drifting in, hanging for a while, then dispersing with the next shift of awareness. If emotions like joy, sadness, frustration, or peace arise along with certain thought streams, notice those feelings as well with a gentle acceptance. You're not judging or resisting them, simply allowing emotions to come and go like waves through your inner space of awareness. Relax the tendency to critique your thoughts or view them as good or bad. Simply bring wakeful curiosity to the truth that they are mere patterns of energy moving through the field of the present moment, appearing, shifting, and dissolving once more into stillness if you don't grab hold. Now, as we reintegrate working with all layers of present experience, sights, sounds, sensations, thoughts, and emotions. Notice how everything arises and passes away in this same space of awake presence you've been resting in throughout the meditation. See if you can open into a spacious awareness that can accommodate the entire dance of experience, while remaining anchored in the stillness of this present moment as the constant ground. No moment other than now exists anywhere but as a thought or memory. Notice whenever you get caught up in wanting to be somewhere else or other than what's arising. Each time, you can choose to simply let go and accept whatever the present reality is offering, returning to an open-hearted surrender, fully feeling and experiencing this moment as it is, even as sights, sounds, and sensations continue flowing through, you remain profoundly still at your core. Like the depths of an ocean allowing all waves, currents, and movements on the surface. This core of present awareness is your deepest essence beyond any temporary experience. Let this meditation be a practice in becoming so stabilized in the peaceful presence of each now moment that nothing that arises can shake you from your grounded awakeness. Resting fully embodied and awake as the timeless witness of all arising and passing experiences. Before we transition back, take a few more moments letting this unified awareness of present experience flow through you in whatever spontaneous ways it naturally moves. Sounds, sights, sensations, thoughts, and emotions appearing, being fully witnessed and allowed to pass through, and resting back into the stillness and silence at the core. With each out-breath, let go of any lingering agendas about the future or thought streams about the past. All you can ever truly participate in is this eternal moment of now with full surrender and dedication. As you get a taste for dwelling in pure presence, you may have glimpses of the immense freedom available here, where you're no longer bound or defined by your thoughts, roles, or circumstances. You simply are, this awake witness of all unfolding experience. When you feel complete, begin making your way back into ordinary outward-focused awareness, releasing your intentional meditation focus while still keeping an atmosphere of spacious presence. Notice sounds in the room, any sights or physical sensations, along with any thoughts or emotions. But see if you can do so while still retaining a felt sense of being anchored in the timeless awareness that isn't born or bound to any one temporary experience. The you that's been here all along, patiently witnessing, holding the space for this all to arise and dissolve, let these seeds of present moment awareness begin extending beyond this formal practice into your ordinary daily experience, whether at work, with family, out running errands. Sense how learning to pause and attune your full consciousness to this now reality transforms each moment with richness, vibrancy, and sacredness. No longer is your awareness fragmented and distracted, grasping at the never arriving future or continually reliving the already gone past. You abide in the fullness of what's immediately here, open and present to the miraculous unfolding of life itself, so allow yourself to live from this awake presence as the background of your existence at all times. Know that it is what has been here for you through every up and down, every triumph and failure, watching all life's joys and sorrows come and go while remaining untouched itself. Let this timeless presence be your anchor, the eye of stillness at the center of every storm. And continually return to the vividness of this now moment, embracing whatever arises within its boundless heart space of loving acceptance and freedom. So carry this living presence with you as you go about your days and nights. Use it as a reminder to pause, take a conscious breath, and drop your awareness back into the vivid reality of this present moment whenever you notice it's wandered. See if you can meet each arising experience, whether perceived as pleasant or unpleasant, with a spirit of gentle acceptance and an open embrace, just as you've practiced here. For this nowness is all you ever have to work with at any given point in time. By continually realigning yourself with the truth of present awareness, you begin untangling from the incessant streams of mental narratives that keep you bound to the past or future. You find yourself freed from the suffering and struggle that arises from arguing with what is. Instead, you wake up to the profound peace and intimacy available in simply being here now, resting in the stillness at your core while wholeheartedly participating in life's continual unfoldment. Each present moment is itself a doorway into the eternal, timeless ground of being. It is the awake space wherein all experience arises and returns to source. By learning to abide as witnessing awareness itself, you realize your true nature as that which has been here all along, forever free and untouched by any transient experience. Let this living realization be a light that guides you through every up and down, reminding you to keep returning to the serenity and spaciousness of presence in each now. For it is only by bringing your full conscious awareness to this eternal moment that you can truly experience the depth, magic, and miracle of what it means to be alive.